this 91-year-old Russian grandmother is the coolest Instagram traveler. Her Instagram pictures are legendary. In the spirit of wanderlust, a Russian grandmother is traveling at the impressive age of 91, making and breaking the Instagram travel game. The grey-nomad is a perfect example of living up to adventures, from taking horseback rides to taking boating expeditions in Thailand. Catch her on Instagram, slaying with her A-game. Born in 1927, the nonagenarian Elena Erkhova, popularly known as Baba Lena, a pensionary from the Siberian city of Krasnoyarsk, a station on the Trans-Siberian Railway, funds her travel itinerary by saving up her pension. Since she first visited Prague, she has traveled to many iconic destinations such as Poland, East Germany, Phuket, Thailand and the Dominican Republic. During the 1970s, she stopped traveling due to lack of time and money but came back swinging in 83 when travelers were groundbreaking and inspired her to get back on her journey. First featured by Russian traveler, Papina, she is crushing her social media game. She has now 74.3k followers on Instagram, 4.9k followers on Facebook and growing globally with her adventures. Elena rose to fame after getting featured by Ekaterina Papina, a Russian traveler, who mentioned meeting the women on his Facebook. The post along with Elena's glorious Instagram profile crunched the trends with more than 14,000 shares. Grabbing every opportunity to explore the world, traveling means a new life, people, meetings, says Baba Lena. It's a pleasure to see how all greet and learn. The biggest thing I have learned about life is there are a lot of great people in all countries. Nothing to be afraid of, because you can only die once and you'll die one day anyway, she shared in an interview with The Independent, UK. Saving up for the next globe-trotting adventure, Elena is also a Second World War survivor who didn't have a source of income to sponsor her bucket list. Instead, she decided to save her pension every month and travel to a new place. She also sews woolens and sells flowers to make some extra mla alongside her pension. Travel is not limited to the younger generation and she inspires this message. She has become an inspiration for thousands of people after being featured in renowned news sites and Russian TV channels, not just taking the trip but chasing adventures along the way. You can spot her treating herself with the motorbike ride in Germany. She was invited by a Russian bike club member to join them on a 7,500-kilometer journey to visit the Documenta 14 art exhibition. A selfie with her grandson who is the biggest supporter and also helps her with the social media. He is the person behind her viral success and helps her managing the social platforms. Want to see more of her pictures? Don't miss to check her on Instagram.